Hey everyone, YT Mysterio here, and today we are on the third episode of this career mode, and we've just beaten Baron Corbin, we just beaten the VOD villains, our first true win, as our partner Baron Corbin did not like our win, even though we carried the match. Gosh, Baron Corbin, I carried that match. You saved me in the middle, but I carried it. Alright. So let's work up our character. He needs a little bit more leg and arm power. That would be good to have. Reversal would be good to have too. Grapple reversal. Running offense. Stamina. Stroke. No. Agility. I don't think we can work on anything. Alright, so our next match is with Baron Corbin, our new friend, against Finn Balor and Hideo Itami. Okay. This is on NXT. Hey guys, we just made it to NXT. We're doing it, guys. We made it to NXT. I don't think we can beat Finn Balor in a day with Tommy, but we'll try. Sorry, Baron. I'm gonna be your fail. This time I'm gonna need you. Especially if Finn Balor does his weird coup de grace or whatever they call it. No, that's not. That's Kalisto's move. Getting pumped up. Made it to NXT. Let's see how far we get into this career. Part 4. What is our entrance so far? I kind of retreated that. Okay. Yeah!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring from parts unknown, Alpha AJ.
Alright, who's this from now?
And their opponents first, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT champion, Finn Balor.
And this is the Balor comment, right? Let's get the match started. Why do I have to start things off? Come on, Corbin.
And there's the bell. We have tag team action that's just underway here, and both of these teams look ready to go. This is so intense. We might see an explosion here tonight. And a quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Come on, Baron.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh! As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him.
Look, the title's not on the line, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
No.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Oh, look at that.
Ah. I feel I'm distracted. Yeah. Get him, Aaron. Yeah.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Aha.
Clearly on a mission here.
He makes the tag! You know, Cole, I don't think you've ever been really stomped before, but I can tell you that it hurts a lot. And it hurts even more when the person stomping you is coming off the top rope, like today or Tommy does.
Who am I? I'm a
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
No, cut off at the last second.
Down.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, he'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
What was that? I like picked him up with my knee. I need the high flying.
Boy, and he eats the canvas. Not today, too fast.
To your earlier point, King, I don't think I have to experience Hideo Itami's double foot stomp to know it hurts. All you have to do is look at the face of his opponents.
Yeah, they certainly tell the story, don't they, Cole? And you have to imagine that Tommy's left more than a few broken ribs in his wake, too. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Finn Balor tags in.
Oh, clothesline.
He might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Yeah, down.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
A nice shot by Finn Balor.
Oh, out of nowhere! Finn Balor is just so graceful in the ring, particularly his basement dropkick in the corner. The way that he floats through the air prior to impact, man, it's a thing of beauty.
Boom. No. Hey. No.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the tag.
Oh, look at this.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. I like the way you described Finn Balor earlier, King. Really graceful. It's so true.
What a counter that was. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of.
Looking good now.
Oh,
and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
That's the match turn. A match turn. Not freaking here.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. A legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade. Hideo Itami looking to finish this one early.
Oh, that was close. Dang.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Hideo Itami has eyes to finish.
No, Baron, where are you? Come on, this is what I need you.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Oh.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Nope. He might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense Japanese dojos.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Oh, that match turned right in there. Oh, God.
Can he score the pin? He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Look out!
And the ref starts to count.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Calling it night.
What?
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Yeah, these are two top-tier teams. I wouldn't expect anything less from them. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Come on back here, brother. Come on. I need you to not.
Neither of these teams appear to be showing any quit here tonight, King.
No, and I didn't expect them to either, Cole. These two teams are true professionals.
Baron, stop.
Makes the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
And getting it put on him, Hideo Itami. Uh-oh.
There's the suplex.
That was nice. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Here we go.
Ends it.
That's it. He's out. He has just worn him out. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Come on. Momentum Turner.
Right now, Turner got it.
Thanks, Turner. That one's going to leave a mark. His partner's being punished, and he's...
Will this be enough?
Hang on. Two.
What are you doing?
And there's the count. Look out.
Watch it.
Look at this.
I need you. That was all I had. Stay down.
Not today. Too fast.
If you take enough shots to the back of the head sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
What are you doing?
No, not again. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Get up.
Wow, he's still down after that.
That momentum.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Going for the cover. Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Wow.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
No, that's over. Come on. This is like a fire.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. A nice inverted suplex there. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Baron.
You can hear that in different time zones.
Oh, come on. Is that really necessary?
Get over here, son. Take that as a player.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd,
and he makes it to the ropes. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Now that's how you do it. Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Finn Balor is in position. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Baron Corbin hits the canvas hard. He makes the tag.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder.
Oh, take that. Right there. I broke it?
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
And the ref starts to count.
Take that, Dale.
The referee getting involved now. And there's the count. The referee getting involved now.
Out of here.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Six.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Okay. Where's the point of that? All you want me, don't you?
No breathing room here for Hideo Itami.
Look what's happening in there. I don't know if we've ever seen someone as large as Baron Corbin move like this. The guy's picking up steam, all right.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Well, we're on the move here. Showing some adversity right now. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough. Oh, look at that.
Come on, Baron.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. Baron Corbin, what a maneuver.
Is he still conscious?
Can he do it here?
He's got it.
Two.
And there's the count. And the ref starts to count.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face. Quicker than that.
Take that. Oh!
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Two.
To the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, out of nowhere! Quick thinking to avoid that. A nasty kick there.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time, and I haven't seen anyone with the energy and ability of Finn Balor.
Look at this. Could it be? How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And there's the reversal. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these. Could this be it?
I think so.
And there's the count. He's inflicting some serious pain here. And Hideo Itami reverses it. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Look what's happening in there. I don't know if we've ever seen someone as large as Baron Corbin move like this. The guy's picking up steam, all right.
Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Over. That's gotta be it. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, he kicked out?
Man. And the ref starts to count.
Man. Whoa! Don't get up!
We know what's coming here. The end of days, can you say? End of the world?
Yeah, it's the end of that guy's world.
Oh!
The referee getting involved now. Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Wow, what offense!
He makes the tag!
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time, and I haven't seen anyone with the energy and ability of Finn Balor.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Rig.
And the ref starts the count.
We are scared.
And there's the count.
I want to win, baby.
With authority, right on a small of a back.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
Yeah.
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Attacking from the top.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves. Finn Balor is going to finish it.
Finn Balor looking really, really sharp here tonight.
Two.
Three.
The tag is made. Today, too fast.
Look what's happening in there. I don't know if we've ever seen someone as large as Baron Corbin move like this. The guy's picking up steam, all right.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible.
And now a drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Hideo Itami is ripped.
Makes the cover.
One, two, three.
Oh,
they did it. They won the match. I can't believe what we saw in that match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
He stole the show.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
So upset about that loss. Oh.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Hideo Itami.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Man, you can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
Dang, I'm still upset about that.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
I just gotta click buttons on this. I currently do not see my screen, so I'm just gonna click AA.
It was amazing. I trained so hard to get here, and I never thought I'd make it this far. And to compete in front of that NXT crowd, the loudest, most raucous crowd there is, man, it was special.
Scoot me over. All right.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
I don't want
to,
like, simulate myself. Okay for next. All right. Here we go. All right. That was a goddamn review that I had no clue of what it said. But we're gonna end this video right here because we are hitting the 30-minute mark, so I'll see you guys next time.